Alright, guys. We're bringing it back again. Tack Ice Village. With Smudgecat, of course. The true overpowered hero. Just like the street lights lit this town. Like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how. Come on, catch up, Smudge. Catch up, catch up, catch up. We're gonna hit the boost because why not? Alright, we did leap, but that's okay. Smudgecat does regain some lives for us. And we do want to anti-stall. We don't want to just kill the balloons like ASAP, so we're doing pretty good so far, if you're asking me. Except this guy can be placed in a better spot. Who else is watching the stream? Let me know down below. Text me in the chat. I love all my viewers. We want to get up to around 550. We're not at 550, so we're not gonna build any more defense until then. Alright, let's jump into... This does require a little bit more defense than any other... We should get rid of this obstacle too. That gives us a little bit of an advantage. We're not gonna get our icicles down until... Okay. I guess this may do something. It's not doing much, but... Alright, let's try to get to 700. Okay, let's just save up for defense. Should be able to defend it all. And we got our cryo cannon.
Okay, we got a lot of eco. We just have to defend. Here comes the rush. We can rush him as soon as he goes for his upgrade. Okay, that's what you want to see. Let's see if he rushes us. We should be expecting a Moab, honestly. Good.
Get the big one!
That's not gonna do shit. Okay. So, this game isn't going bad, but I don't have the eco that I want. We finally got where we want to be. We got a good stall in. We honestly have really good balloon control. Okay, besides... Okay, there's our defense with camos. We have to save up for our icicle impale, which is coming up ASAP. That was a waste of ego. Yeah, I don't know, guys. Here's the meta. Metaverse meta. Previous metaverse. Extreme meta. Of course. I mean, his meta kind of got nerfed, but... We shall see what happens. Just in case the OMGs come out. Okay, that's good on Eco. We are gonna need a... a homeland. Kinda ASAP. Definitely gonna need a homeland. Okay. We are kind of ready for the DDT. I mean, BAD. What is this upgraded to? Somehow I keep messing up with my upgrades. Well, we do have to rush next round. And as soon as we rush him, he's gonna rush us. We got all our homelands, which we are gonna need. That helps reduce the cost a little bit. I don't think we're gonna be able to win this. I don't think he's rushing us either, guys. We have to wait until round 37. That was a mistake. Guys, did you see that? Did anybody see that? Yo, what is going on? How did I get through my... Like,
Okay, I'm just a little confused on how BAD is gonna get through, but Moabs can? With the Homeland Defense as well. Whatever. If you guys like this video, hit that like button, sub, see you next time.